So we're here at the Lake Julian Coal Power Plant, where population pressures continue to increase the demand for this type of unclean energy, which ultimately leads to global climate change.
Effects of human actions that lead to climate change can have negative effects on ecosystems such as this one, which can lead to the altering of natural processes like weather patterns, which can have dire consequences on organisms that inhabit them.
The environmental problems that a large global population present for our future are real and urgent. In order to make our planet livable for everyone, we need to implement sustainable resource use, clean energy sources, and environmental conservation techniques. By reducing the negative effects of global climate change, our world of 7 billion can live efficiently together now and for years to come.